Dr. Perricone, and we're giving it to you in a no makeup makeup type of look. So my favorite story about the no makeup makeup type of look is that the last time we had this on, which I'm shaking right now.
Yes, you
the shake. Blush. All right, so here's your blush, your no blush blush, all right? And then I'm gonna put this one down. You have your no lipstick lipstick. I love this one, I wear it all the time. And you have your no gloss gloss, okay? And my favorite story about this is the last time Dana and I were together and we had this on. And I walked out to meet her and to say hi and to check in. And Dana said, "Your makeup looks beautiful tonight." And I said, "It's yours." Thank you.
Didn't know that.
I know. It's so funny. I said, "It's your no makeup makeup." Thank you very much. So it is a beautiful three-piece collection. It comes boxed like this. It's bow and go ready, and it's for your lips and your cheeks, and you're getting the science of Dr. Perricone jam-packed into every one of these products.
Oh my God, everyone will absolutely love this as a gift, and you know why? It is, how can I say it? It's just the most beautiful, glorious makeup, no makeup you're ever going to put on your skin. One, it is packed with the most incredible anti-aging ingredients that Dr. Perricone's known for. Neuropeptides, DMAE, vitamin C. But the true brilliance of this, while you're wearing it on your skin, is that it not only is it making your skin even more youthful and more beautiful, but the colors suit everyone. It is absolute perfection. How did he come up with the no blush blush? Well, let me show you. Again, you're just gonna shake it, right? So this is very powerful skincare, but with a little bit of color. It's so buildable. It's so, you can never, ever, ever, ever mess this up. Here's what I want you to know. You put on 2 to 3 little dots, and then you press it and dab it into the skin. You are going to look like a bouncy, youthful, juvenile girl that is fully fallen in love.
Right.
Who's fallen in love? You can never overdo it because your skin drinks it in. So you just look like you have this beautiful, beautiful flush from being in love. That's why he wanted to invent this. He wanted makeup to not look like makeup, and while you're wearing it, that it's doing something gorgeous for your skin. Now, as you'll see, Tara's gonna put it on. She put 2 dots on, and then she presses and blends it. And if you want even more, if you want a little bit less, and it's creamy, it's a liquid, so you look youthful. The worst thing you can do is start to use powders. This will make you look so rosy and dewy, natural and beautiful. Look at that. It's incredible. She doesn't have anything else on, just 2 dots on each side. It's perfection. I loved what we were talking, and you were just saying to me, "I love this makeup, Dana. It is so moisturizing. It's so natural. You look so beautiful." Let's talk about the lips, because everyone is obsessed with this lip product. He's actually bringing back the natural vermilion, which is the natural color of your lips, which is why this is a universal shade for absolutely everyone. It's the most luscious, moisturizing, beautiful feeling and anti-aging lipstick for your lips. So that, if you want to have a daytime look, just natural and gorgeous, right? Mm-hmm.
And Dana, a Facebook question just came in from Angela. She said, "Can a woman of color use the Perricone no makeup makeup?" And I realized you were just talking about the lip, but what about the cheek as well?
Absolutely.
So don't have to choose a color.
Exactly. There's no color. So that's also such a brilliant thing about his invention of the no makeup makeup. He invented it for anyone from very fair to very, very dark. And it color adjusts to your own natural skin color. But I can tell you something, Dr. Perricone has brought back the own natural color of my lips. They've suddenly rebirthed themselves, and it does look exactly like this color. That's how he invented this. Now let's say you want to glam it up a little bit. Tara, can you show them how to glam it up with the lip gloss? Remember, everything has neuropeptides in it. It has alpha lipoics. It has DMAE. It also has a mineral base SPF 15, broad spectrum. So every time you wear the No Makeup Makeup, not only are you firming, tightening, toning the skin, you're wearing makeup that's good for you, and you're protecting yourself from the sun damage and from environmental damage. And this color, these colors look amazing on everyone. You see Tara, now you see, because I'm more olive skinned, Tara's, and then you have it on too, Elise, don't
you? I have
you?
It on, and you know, and what, I just popped it on. I had lips on from before, I just popped it on top. I find personally with this one, it's in my 20 pound makeup bag that I always talk about.
Yeah.
I pop this on all the time. I wear it solo, I put it on top of lipstick that I have all the time, because I like the way it makes my lips feel. And then it also just gives a little bit of gloss, no stickiness, no tackiness, stickiness. And I also know that I'm doing something good for my lips, so I'm getting a treatment at the exact same time.
Exactly.
It's pretty much a win-win-win-win-win situation. So if let me just go through everything one more time, Dana, if we could.
Sure.
And guys, this is for all skin tones, all ages.
All skin tones,
good to go.
All ages.
So and you get your blush, you're gonna shake it when you get it home, right?
And then
you
have two dots on the cheek.
Two dots, all right.
Two or three, and you can build it and press blend. That's all you do.
Okay, press and blend. And then you've got the lip. And then you have the gloss.
Yes.
To go along with it. All
and
right.
And remember, it adjusts to every single person's natural skin color. Mm. So it's like having the perfect cheek, the perfect natural lips. And you just look flawless. You look radiant. You look youthful.
Look at Tara's.
I know.
Look at that.
She just keeps getting more and more beautiful.
Well, you know, you're right about that cheek.
Isn't that cheek?
It's Tara, you look young and in love.
I know. She looks young and in love. And you can build it. You can build it more. You can wear a little bit less. But what I love is that, I love what you said, Elise. You are wearing the most incredible antioxidants on your skin. And everything feels so luscious. It's like silk. And I don't think it's a good thing when you walk into a room and everyone says, whose makeup are you wearing?
Yeah.
What we want you to do is everyone to say, my God, your skin is gorgeous. You have no makeup on. How do you get to do that?
How do you get that no makeup makeup look, Miss Dana Bledsoe?
Dr. Perico, he invented that, you know that.
The no makeup makeup?
Yes.
I am a big proponent of the no makeup
makeup.
He came out with that. All right, so three-piece kit. Perhaps you're going to give this as a gift and you're gonna give them all three pieces. Aren't you nice? Or perhaps you're gonna snag two and give one. Throwing it out there. Dana, thanks for hanging out with us.
Bye, Merry Christmas, everyone.
That's right.
Happy
holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Alrighty, so don't go anywhere.